Okay, guys, this is take three. Let's hope this goes way better than take two, because I'm seriously getting killed and annoyed. Damn it to hell. Why did reinforcements have to appear in a spot that I didn't think it would come? This sucks. Royally. If only reinforcements didn't go that way, that would have been nice. Really would have been nice. But no, you gotta say fuck me and then let me get killed. Even near the end, why did that 70% have to miss twice? That did not make sense. Damn it. Okay, in short, rush everyone to combat zone ASAP. That's for sure. That means I don't need to guard the buildings after all. I can just pretty much, just die. Alright. Come on. Since the second time, Yuko has at least two glitch level ups, and that really pissed me off. So I hope this third take, there's at least some good levels up in here. If not, I'm gonna go nuts. Really nuts. Those criticals are getting funnier by the minute, the second hit every time. That I will accept, but one per stat, not so much. Not so much indeed. Crap. Okay, I guess I had to stay here then. That would make sense. Yes. There we go. And everyone else. You here. You here. You all the way in the back. Okay, Komachi will get the kills then. That makes sense. Damn it, Chen has lost all those good levels in that department the last two takes. Whatever. Think. Okay, that's good. Now send Yuko back up and then we can continue on. Whoop. Nope, right here. Yep, turn in. above the town. Not bad, not bad. You go here. You go here. And Komachi, switch to the javelin. There we go. We're good now. You're stuck there, so you're fine. Yeah. You can't hit me, Rumia, but you're level 1, which is quite odd. Shouldn't you be higher? Nice! B ranking! Ha! What a puny attack! You missed. Put the spear away. That's for sure. Come on! Okay, I can deal defense. Defense. Yes, this is better than having a glitch. Defense. I'm still guessing that it's actually the book that's causing her to suffer. The 99 book of sorts. Because there's no other explanations besides that, really. Unless someone would like to do it, but whatever. Come on, give me strength, Chen! There we go. Wow, this is the greatest level up of all in Take 3. Come on, Komachi, give me strength! Oh, sweet! Sweet! This is the best level up for you ever! Okay, now to continue on. No... Chen needs to be... Oh yeah, that's right, you can switch it up again. There we go. Bingo. Now, this is good. This is really good. Kill this dragon knight. Class changer. Nope, put it away. I'm pretty sure the magic user is gonna show up. Pretty sure. What the heck is that fairy doing? I'm still puzzled how that thing's glitched. Ouch! How the effing hell did that happen? Seriously. Now I think I have to pull a running tactic now. great. That's not good. Come on, strength! And HP. Damn it. Well, at least I got all of them. For now. I'm still puzzled how I missed those two down there. I don't care about you, I don't care about you. Yeah, you won't be able to reach me. Now, the question is, how the heck did these two... Oh, you know what? Switch. I had to throw that out, don't I? Alright, then in that case, I will stab you! Get you out of the way. You're dead. Good. Now I'll just get slaughtered by magic user. Great. Should be fine. I get hit twice, I hope. Now for you, on the other hand... Whatever, Letty, you just gotta do it this time. Yep. Yeah, everyone's fine then. Best of luck to Komachi, that's for sure. Ouch. Well, I didn't think that Letty was that weak in defense. That's a nice critical right there. Come on, strength. And don't give me strength, but just give me that. But defense is good. Defense is good. I can accept that now. You're my lovely tank then, Yuko. And two max health stats. 20 defense. Not bad. Not bad at all. As for you, you need to heal up fast. A rank, good. Now it's just sign it, trying to get the A. That's hilariously funny. Exactly the right amount. Strength, Landore? Oh yes. Oh yes. use the Silver Spear. Moving. Pretty strange. Ha! You missed. Okay, I lured that guy up. That's good. That's good, I lured that guy up. Okay. Alright, you're gonna die anyway, so I don't need to worry about you now. You, on the other hand. Might as well kill you. Put that away. Not bad. Komachi might get more level ups, and then I can promote her. Okay, I'll take speed. I'll take speed. I'll take speed. Fine. You don't move. You move. And that does nothing. Kinda hilarious. I'm finding it really odd why those fairies with swords don't move. It makes me really wonder why. Nope. Not a thing. Ouch, that really hurts now. Put the good axe away. Give me strength or HP or defense. Okay, luck might do it. But whatever. That's pretty good so far anyway. Okay, now for you. I'm trying to kill you though. Let's see, what damage do you do if I That doesn't look so pretty. That doesn't really look pretty at all. Okay, that doesn't do jack, so I can't. can W. Okay, I can W with that one, yeah. Oh, nuts. That's not cool. Alright, then... like this. Alright, you... had to go in the front like that, that's for sure. Least you die. That will not be cool. Yeah. Wait one turn, and then go on. Thought so. Oh, come on, move! My sword broke. Well, that sucked. Alright, let's take a look. Dun, dun, dun. And that's not cool. 3% crit and I would die. No, that's risking it way too much for Flandore. Risking way too much. Actually, Yomu... oh, no, no, no. Wait, how much would you do, Chen? Okay, fine. Yomu, you get the kill. Your speed's not that good, but whatever. Okay. You don't move, but you will move. Okay, that's good. Not bad, not bad. I can accept that. No. You know what? Flandore might not get any kills this stage after all. You're gonna attack Chen. And you miss. In a way, that's good. You missed. But you're in forced terrain, which makes it worse for me. And yeah, you kill her. Good job, Lason. Alright, now time for the hard part. The hard part, indeed. Why luck? I never will understand. HP is good, but the rest, not so much. Now they show up. Alright. This is time for danger. Now they come. And I missed. And my axe broke. So, back to spear mode. But I should switch it to that hand throwing axe soon. And yeah, let's see. They can reach Chen. Shit. Oh, it's okay. Don't worry. I think I have a backup plan if that happens. Need to keep Sine on the move for sure. All right. Reinforcements again, but we're slowly getting there, that's for sure. Not bad. You missed. Okay, Super Knights will arrive soon, next turn. And that's funny, they still die. HP, defense, strength. Okay. I'll take HP then. Okay. Super Horse Knights, they're here. Now, revenge time. I'm not gonna take this line down and let them pass. I'm gonna kill them when I can. That movement speed is crazy. Yeah, I'll side with you right here and the rest. Kind of curious. You have the bow, so you're gonna die. Sine, you will die. For those who can't shoot, I am gonna get killed royally. Spear user. Pretty much, I think I should be here. I trust you a lot with the defense, that's for sure. Yeah, I trust you a lot, Komachi. Please make me proud. Yeah, thought so. Oh, so cool. Oh. Alright, now I have an idea what to do now. Yeah, they're gonna be blind. Yeah, they're blind. When they don't have a sword, they're not so tough. Equipped, so I can actually slaughter them. But hesitation. Oh god, you have to be joking me that it actually... Oh, you know what? Okay, you know what? Listen, help out, and destroy that. Now that's a lot of EXP. Would be nice if you got magic instead, but whatever. Thank you. first wave of Super Horse Knights dead, and we get Iku now. So, we're good. There we go. Second round of Super Horse Knights, let's go. Now, let's see how this will go this time. Yep. I missed. Oh, nice critical. Or Flandor. Oh, nice. I get strength. That'll come in handy. Now you die. Lance, Spear, you're dead. And Komachi leveled up. Come on, Strength! Okay, the game decides to say, fuck me now and give me a glitch level up. I can't believe it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh god, come on, there's still more? Really? While this sucks, I still got to fight. And I don't want to heal them right now because I get slaughtered. Come on, reinforcements have to show up eventually. Or not! Okay, I guess we're done then with this stage for once. So I guess the last Super Horse Knights were the last ones. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, everyone's healed up all nicely then. We're done. Wait, how far can Satori move? That'd be great if Satori copied into Yuko. I got two upgrade units at once, almost. Alright, we finished the stage. And that was take three. Man, that took a while. And we finally got Iku. Okay, Tenchi, you're gonna get dropped real fast now. And bye, Pachidi. I have no more use for you now. Oh. And that face was supposed to be Satori, but I changed it to Reimu, so yeah. Anyhow, guys, that ends chapter 11, so until then, I'll see you guys next time at chapter 12. Bye, guys!